Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to remove payment method from Google Play Store. To start, open your Play Store application in your mobile device. Then tap on profile icon on your top right. Here, tap on payment and subscriptions. After that, tap on payment methods. Wait for it to load. Now tap on add credit or debit card. Here you can remove your payment method. Thanks! Leave a like, subscribe, and share.